When you leave this place, remember her. My mother's buried right up there. I remember one time when I was in the middle of something that was so terrible in my life, I come there and stood by that stone, and written on that stone is Acts 1 and 8. It's the foundation of my life. You shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost has come upon you. And I remember I talked to her, and it was like she was so real there. I said, Mama, life is rubbing me so hard, I can feel my bones breaking. And she wasn't able to answer me, but there was a comfort there. And I think this is true about Irene. You're going to go other places. You're going to be miles and miles from her. But if you hold her here, she'll be close. There's things she wanted for you. There's things she prayed for you. Mostly, really, it all comes down to going to heaven. So we can do this. I want to pray. Because, just one more time, I want to... It's not praying for her. It's praying for you. Lord, we thank you one more time. Irene. It's done. It's finished. The walk is over. No more sorrows, no more happy things. It's all settled now. It's in the books. We thank you for her life. And many standing here owe life to her itself, for they would not be here without her. Let us remember her life, its failures and its successes. And when we leave, let us carry something of her away with us. Maybe a smile or something that is just ridiculous that she was so good at. But Lord, we thank you for the time with her, and we thank you for each one that's here. Bless it all in the lovely name of Jesus. Lord, we know you're coming, and it won't be long. We thank you for this hope today. In Jesus' name, amen.
I'd like to end with a poem that you might have heard it before. It's called The Dash. I read of a man who stood to speak at the funeral of a friend. He referred to the dates on her headstone from the beginning to the end. He noted that first came the date of her birth and spoke of the following date with tears, but he said what mattered most of all was the dash between those years, for that dash represents all the time that she spent alive on earth, and now only those who loved her know what that little line is worth, for it matters not how much we own, the cars, the house, the cash, what matters is how we live and love and how we spend our dash. So think about this long and hard. Are there things that you would like to change? For you never know how much time is left that can still be rearranged. If we could just slow down enough to consider what's true and real and always try and understand the way other people feel and be less quick to anger and show appreciation more and love the people in our lives like we've never loved before. If we treat each other with respect and more often wear a smile, remembering that this special dash might only last a little while. So when your eulogy is being read with your life's actions to rehash, would you be proud of the things they say about how you spent your dash? And after 74 years, 889 months, 3,868 weeks, 27,076 days, 649,824 hours, 38,989,458 minutes, and 2,339,366,359 seconds. The good and said, Irene, your work is done here on earth. It's time to come home. Thank you for letting Ken McGee, which wanted to be here. And just thank you for letting Archie.